Yo, what is up, guys? I'm gonna be teaching you how to solve a 4x4 today. So pretty much, what you do is you have to scramble it up first, all right? So you know, normally what I do is I just do the middle moves, and then I'll mix them with some outer moves, and then maybe I'll just do the outer moves for a little bit, then switch back to the inner moves. You know what I'm saying? All right. And then what I do is then you pick one center, okay? So say I'll do blue. Get blue, all right, and then what you do then is you get green, the adjacent, freaking, face, and then you get, let's just do orange, and then let's do white, all right, and then let's do red and yellow, and then you can do, let's do the yellow faces. All right, so you're gonna do all the yellow faces. Hold on, wait. All right, so you do one. Okay, being kind of slow right now. But then you do green, all right, blue, and then red is the last one, so you just find the red. All right, and then you finish it off. All right, and then make sure you get the cross wrong too. You want to do that. All right, and then you got a cross. All right, and now you just finish it with the edge pairs 3-2-3. You know, honestly, this is a really bad solve. All right. Okay. Then after that, then you do two, and then you do the last ones. Like that. Alright, and then you're just gonna solve it like a 3x3, so this part is pretty self-explanatory. Yep. Alright, so you're gonna solve it like a 3x3. Alright, so hold up. Alright, so then you just do your last part, alright? And then that is how you solve it, 3x3, or 4x4. Hope you guys enjoyed. Alright, leave a like, peace out. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys, this is a skit. Obviously, this wasn't a legit tutorial. If you guys thought this was funny, I was just suggested to do this. Leave a like down below if you guys want to see more of these, kind of like stupid stuff that I like doing. So yeah, so it was just a stupid tutorial. Obviously, you didn't learn anything from it. If you're a beginner and you search this up, you would have no idea what I was talking about. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like down below like I just said. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.